daisies pied and violets blue, and ladies' smocks all silver white, and cuckoo bells of yellow hue, do paint the meadows with delight. When shepherds pipe on oaten straws, and merry larks are ploughmen's clocks, when turtle treads and rooks and draws, and maidens bleach their summer smocks. Maidens bleach their summer smocks. Bleach their summer smocks. The cuckoo's then on every tree mocks married men, for thus sings he: cuckoo, 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 a word of fear. Cuckoo, 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 a word of fear. Unpleasing to a married ear. Icicles hang by the wall, and Dick the shepherd blows his nail, and Tom bears logs into the hall, and milk comes frozen home in pail. When all are loud, the wind doth blow, and coughing drowns the parson's saw, and birds sit brooding in the snow, and Marion's nose looks red and brown. Marion's nose looks red and when blood is nipped and ways be foul, then nightly sings the staring owl. The owl, to wit, to who, to wit, to wit, to who, to wit, to wit, to who, to wit, a merry note. To wit, to who, to wit, to wit, to who, to wit, to wit, to who, to wit, a merry note. But greasy Joan doth kill the cuckoo, 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 a word of fear. Cuckoo, 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 a word of fear, unpleasing to